After other battles and conquests, Gezar returns to Ling and enters into a final retreat. At the end of the allotted time, the Lion King rouses his followers. It is a warm day in late autumn, and the air is filled with the diffuse golden light of a waning sun. Gezar sings to them this song of completion. This is the completion of our time together. Hesitation, depression, fear, and doubt are ended. Nothing has power over you. All that is innate in goodness is yours. Are yours again, your body is yours again, your voice is yours again, your words are yours again. Your perception is yours again, what you perceive is yours again. Mind is yours again, what you are aware of is yours again. Your power of movement is yours again. Your power to live is yours again. This is the offering of basic goodness. Guard it and use it. Do not forget it when darkness comes again to this world. Whatever happens in your life is worthy of being your path. Gezar and his heart companion sit motionless throughout the night. When the first sunbeam of dawn shoots an arrow of light above the distant mountains, then, with a great shout of confidence, they shout the great warrior syllable. And in the cave on the face of the White Mountain, there remains only empty clothes and a faint rainbow of light. That morning, as day is about to break, a giant rainbow circles the kingdom of Ling. Framed by this vivid rainbow, the sun and moon both shine, and stars are sparkling in the pink sky of a windy dawn. For 3 days, nothing in the sky moves. In that time and thereafter, when the people of Ling look at the sun, Gezar is present. When they look at the moon, Sechan Dugmo is present. In the stars, all who have ever aided the Lion Lord are present. And in the winds, they feel that they themselves are riding his wonder horse, Kango Karpa. As they live through the cycles of the years, they celebrate and make offerings as the seasons change. living in harmony amongst themselves and with the world, the kingdom of Ling remains powerful. They uphold the sacred ways of warriorship and train their children in its disciplines. Thus, they are never separate from the life force of the Lion Lord. So, now and hereafter, I call on the name of Geza, Lion King of Ling. By singing his songs and recounting his deeds, by invoking his inspiration and heroic disciplines, by making these offerings to him, may the confidence and power of goodness in this world, inseparable in our hearts, from the profound, brilliant, just, powerful, all-victorious one, the supreme protector of this earth. Kiki, so, so, ase, na, gelo, taksen kundum, kake! Kiki, so, so, ase, na, gelo, taksen kundum, kake!